Intermediate sprint at 26 kilometres to go, the 65 kilometres per hour. This is going to be over fairly quickly, Sean, unless it's neutralised in some way by some effort. But I can't see it being pushed on by the pack, although the pace that Cannondale just put into it has actually stretched them just a little bit. So it's not over yet, but I think still that the breakaway are going to have their fun today.
Well...